Yeah, he does. Yeah, he's got a couple sitting in his shop there. You want to sell that one?
Yeah, I just give it to us.
That's definitely tried and true, isn't it?
It's good flying airplane. About $100 for radio and everything.
Radio meaning? Transmitter and receiver. Oh God. Shit. You would catch me when I had $100 bills in my wallet too.
See, that's why I did that.
God damn it. I don't need another plane. Dan will laugh at me. $2,200 battery, a good one for that? Those landing gear are kind of made out of a spring steel of some sort.
Yeah, it's a piano wire.
Where can you get that stuff?
Hobby shop.
Now, is that piano wire workable?
Yeah. Now, sometimes if you try to bend it too much, it'll crack.
It'll snap, yeah.
So you have to heat it if you're going to bend it a lot. And then let it cool down slowly.
Uh-huh.
And heal itself back.
Okay. I notice a continual problem with my homemade landing gear is the bending and bending and
yeah.
Thinking spring steel, that's what it needs.
Well, you can get the piano wire from the hobby shop. We used to always order it, like Kyle Hobby or something. But P&F makes some of the best piano wire.
Yeah. So what's the motor in that thing?
You know, I don't know. It's the E-Flight motor that came in it, or Park Zone, or whatever.
Like a 450 or something like that?
I think it's maybe a 480.
Yeah.